seems so long ago now, but I remember it like yesterday. My Hong Kong affair. My Hong Kong affair.